You're gonna sing the song Grace Kelly for us in a while. But first, yeah, before you do that, we're gonna have another kind of a magician in here, and he's
actually amazing. I saw him backstage.
Yes, we're gonna meet him now. I have to say something in Norwegian first.
Okay.
Because David Stone er altså mannen som skal komme inn her nå. Han regnes altså som en av verdens absolutt fremste tryllekunstnere. Han har fans alt fra Bono til Vladimir Putin melder seg på der, og nå han kommet til Norge for å lære norske tryllekunstnere noen triks. Ta imot, mine damer og herrer, David Stone.
You. Good evening, lady. Mika, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Frederick,
hello,
I have
welcome.
A present for you. A present for you to receive me.
Thank you.
Please, open it.
Okay.
Can no, I? You risk nothing. You risk nothing.
Okay.
It's a special surprise. Look at it.
Yes.
Okay. I get it.
A balloon?
Yeah, you know, French people are a little bit tight about money, so...
Now, so okay, this is what
you got? I'm gonna give you the real present for you. Watch it.
Hey! That was
the
amazing.
Why? That's for you.
Where was that?
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Can I keep this?
Yeah, you can drink it now.
Thank you. Welcome to Norway.
Thank you very much. This is my very first time in Norway.
It's your first time, yes. But you've been... actually, you, most people wouldn't know you yet, but they sure will, surely. And I have to tell them...
My name is David Stone. It's not my... It's my name, but it's because I'm French from my mom and English from my dad's best friend. That's why... I'm single. I'm 34. There we go.
Then we know that. And you actually, you didn't want to be a magician. You wanted to be a philosophy teacher, I've heard.
I was supposed to be a philosophy teacher because I did philosophy studies for 5 years. But during that studies, I met a guy who showed me a magic trick, an amazing trick. And it made like a wow in my head, amazing. And then I realized that maybe I could change my life if I move a little bit. Instead of being a teacher, I could be a magician. It was not easy to make that choice, but I love it now.
Someone told me that you did it also to impress the women more.
Who said that? No, 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 it's not true. Come on, I'm not gay, no. No, 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 I used to be, but I'm not anymore.
How much did you have to practice to learn to get the material?
You know, as a magician, to be true, I'm not really good as a magician. I have to work a lot. So I mean that I can meet people who, after 2 hours, can do the same thing that I need about 2 weeks. I don't know if it's the same in your job. You can meet some people able to do something with the voice that maybe you need about 2 hours or 10 days. It's the same for me. I have a lot of troubles, but I work more, more, more. I used to work until 17 hours a day. I was completely crazy. Now I'm calm. I take medicine, everything. Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about your trick. You work with, I know you work with coins and you also work
with
cards.
Yeah, I'm doing close-up magic. Close-up magic means that I'm doing magic very close to you, not on stage. But for example, I can show you a card trick. This is typical of close-up magic.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? I'd like, please, Mika, to choose a card. You're gonna tell me stop whenever you want. You just say stop.
Stop.
Now I show it to everybody. Can you see the card over there?
Yeah.
Okay. You will remember it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what I'm gonna try to do is not to use my sleeve today for the very first time. Hop, 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 hop. Mm. And I think, Mika, that this is...
Thank you! Thank you! I can't believe it! I love that place! I have something for you! It's a small reminder from me!
Like that you will remember me. It's a clean prison! I'm sorry, I try to be serious, but I can't, so...
Can people get irritated when you do that? I mean, if they don't understand, can you meet some kind of aggression?
People, normally, if you are a good magician, people don't want to understand, because when they understand the secret, there is no magic at all. Anyway, magic doesn't rest on the secret. The secret is a little part, very small part of the show. The real secret of magic is you. When you do something by yourself, you become the magician. But the secret, you know, I can explain you how I produce the bottle. You want me to explain you?
Yes.
You want me to explain you how I produce the bottle?
Yes.
Pa! Yeah. Yeah. I do it. Okay, I do it. I have to do it naked, sorry. I show you. You need a bottle. Do you take a bottle? Can I take
it
back?
Yes, of course, yes.
Bye.
I knew I wouldn't get it.
And you keep it into a big box like that. You don't tell it to people. You said nothing, okay? You have a balloon. You take a balloon like this, okay? And you use a knife, or the knife or the pair of scissors. Can you see the pair of scissors? Oh, it's a bit too small, okay. You use a knife. It's much visual, okay? Okay. You can have a look to the balloon. It's a normal one, you know. It's an illusion. That's illusion. Illusion is just something you don't expect. When it happens, when you don't expect, it's not. Illusion is not something you don't understand.
But you do this, you do your act in English, in French, in Spanish, and also in Japanese.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
How does that sound?
You don't believe me? Okay. Boku wa iishirase ga arimasu. Boku wa tabako wo yamemashita. Boku wa imakara susurimasu. Hana janakute iji desu. Kekishiatta. Shinji arenai. Iwo tsukimasu. Setsumei shimasu. Doshimashita. Daiji yubi abira wo tsukite. Nei, nao chatta. Gomen nasai. Laita wa doko. I can't do it in Spanish. You want it in Spanish? Buenas tardes. Me llamo Stone. David Stone. Y voy a presentarles una cosa muy particular. ¿Saben ustedes qué es? No, es un morigrafo monedero. Sí, sí. Escuche, no oyen. Mire, es un monedero americano, pero... I can't do it in Russian. No, I'm kidding.
I feel so sorry. I feel so sorry for the guy doing the subtitles here.
Yeah.
Your band is waiting, Mika.
They are indeed.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Okay, Mika is getting ready. Do you have any one last balloon trick or something you can show
us? Oh, sure. You want me to show you something, a last one?
One last trick, please.
Oh, wonderful. I love that. I'd like to do something with a pretty lady. Would you mind to help me, Sophia? You would like to help me? Oh, it's a pleasure. So please, could you stand up just here, and I'm going to give you...
Not a knife, please.
Oh, yes, there's a lot of things. But this will be easier for you. Could you just stand up in that way and keep the bottle? I'd like you to relax now. You feel a little bit serious, okay? Could you just move like this?
Good.
That's perfect. Don't move anymore. Have you ever been in France?
Yes.
Okay, so you must know that this is a very hot country. I mean about... Man. So you have to protect yourself when you come to France. Not only when you come to France. So one for me, and one for me. Well, let's take a special one, okay? I'm sorry, Sophia, I know you don't get used of this. What? This is a French model! Yeah, you're gonna be surprised. Aha! Aha! Relax. Ha 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 you're going to understand why I love my job. Now, Sophia,
I think I'm running.
It's time for you to make the show, okay? I'd like you to put your hand on my stomach. This one. Ah, I love that show. Now, don't be scared, okay? Kids, children, don't do that at home. It's a magic trick, okay? Are you ready? If you feel something, it's normal, don't be scared. I'm sorry, but I have to do it. Nothing?
No.
Frederick, nothing?
Nothing, no.
They are clean, huh?
Yes,
8,000 euros, yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You were great.
Hallo, Mikael. Med Grace Kelly. Vi ses neste fredag.